Okay then, H2G here. H2G has been getting beetles in it, and these guys. They're building wax on the lid as usual. Nothing new about that there. Now, plenty of bees. That's good. And they've got their wings in a Carniola stance in there. Usually I need to back there. Well, I wouldn't say it really. A little bit of a guard bee at it. They weren't anywhere near as bad the other day. It's a beetle trap, I believe. See if the beetle trap has anything much. Yeah, it's still got plenty of oil. It appears there's something like beetles have gone into there. I've got about 7 frames out of 8. Like I said before, that one's nothing but honey, that one. Right, nothing but honey in that one, completely full of honey. Not seeing much evidence of beetles. Now these are getting tricky here. These do contain a bit of brood. Although they're awfully heavy to move, this one, he's a lot of honey in that one. That's one of the old frames. That was one of the brood frames in the original. And and it's shimmering a bit more here. But that's still quite nice about it. Still got the bite. See any beetles? There weren't many anyway, they were very large beetles. Yes, definitely a brood frame. It's been filled with honey again. That side's brood. Sorry, that shows honey. But brood on both sides and honey. Mostly full honey now. No beetles. The beetles must have been a bit of a scare. This is now the brood frame. Everything from here on is really brood. Ah, this is a beauty. Hey, that's half full of brood on that side and a third full of brood on that side. Third full of brood on the side you're seeing, and that side there, that's half full of brood. See, that's fast. Jesus, they're fast. It's got some cleaning kit in it, but it looks like it's going to need to be cleaned off. I just don't think it's got any brood in it. I'm going to have to take that one out later and clean it of the honeycomb, which is a pity. Now that's their main brood frame, and if they ever get angry about anything, anyone touching it, it's this one with the grey on it. The guy sold the original Nucleus to me. Said that this was their favourite. And it's pretty full too. So there's going to be quite a few in a minute. In about another 10 days, going to be a huge number of bees here. Now I've got to just fit these back in together. You've got squashing. And winning that one. Chockers do. In the way. Idiots in the way. Nothing actually. Bit of a step. I should be able to put that one back in. Very soon. Let's go a bit tight. end of that basket. Don't understand. Well, really, no beetles were in there, so that's fine. Nearly due to put this back on the roof. So that's H2G. Didn't have any problems, thankfully. H2G didn't have any problems. It just looked like it.